Greenhills News.
Hello, you are watching Greenhills News and I am Dara Farley. Our top stories this evening, the ongoing food shortage in the cafeteria may be the first Greenhills famine. All money raised in the 2014 six-week draw to fund a water park in the staff room, and nuns have fun baking buns in the convent. But first, over to our outdoor correspondent, Roisin O'Gara.
Thank you, Dara. Roisin O'Gara here, reporting from the front lawn, a patch of grass which students have been ordered to avoid for centuries. We believe that this rule came into practice following the Mayor McCafferty incident of 1979. We believe that it was horrific. Nobody's quite sure what happens when one walks across this lawn. However, students have been instilled with this fear and never brave it. Tune in next week when we discover what happens when one walks through the main hall. Back to studio.
And now over to our weather correspondent, Kelsey Hines.
Good evening, welcome to Greenhills Weather. Due to the warm fronts coming in from the west, we're going to have extremely hot temperatures just here in the second tier corridor. Conditions this extreme have not been seen since the winter of 2012.
Freezing here!
From the outset, it was clear that the six-year group were indeed quite rebellious. It first became evident during the selfie scandal of August 2013, when state-of-the-art equipment was used to take selfies. Here are some shocking images.
Immersed in controversy, no mercy from bloodthirsty gluttons, pockets bursting and buttons cradling exorbitant expenditure.
This rebellious streak ran so deep that it even affected our head girls.
Does anyone have any paracetamol?
Green juice, you please test. I actually haven't got a clue for a care. You swear it's a new irate and I haven't opened a book.
Crap. Oh, that was beautiful, darling. Excellent as always. Kira, does your mother ever teach you how to count?
Like, I never wear makeup to school. Like, ever. Like, I never wear makeup. Like, I'm not even wearing it right now.
Anyone here like to help Ron in the garden?
Sorry for interrupting. Would Miss Mill's class please go to the cafeteria?
Oh, look at this little first year. Oh my god.
I'm 18. I'll
put that hat on away.
Holla if you're a Greenhills gal. Holla!
What's on in the cafeteria today?
Chicken rolls.
I'll just get a big potato. Oh, I hate potatoes.
What?
Hello, I'm here in the school toilets to investigate what really happens when someone asks to go to the bathroom.
Greenhills News, although you had no choice. Bye bye.